everyone, and welcome back to the channel for my first video of 2022. It is a beautiful Saturday night here on the Strip in Las Vegas, where the Golden Knights will be playing against the Chicago Blackhawks for the first time in a while. I'm not exactly sure when the last time was, but they didn't play them last season because of the the fixed divisions and schedules and all that. It is also the return of Marc-Andre Fleury after being traded by the Golden Knights to the Blackhawks this offseason. Should be a fun one. And I will catch you guys when warm-ups start.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Warm-ups just wrapped up. I think they're doing Fleury's tribute video before the game, so I'll show a little bit of that, and then puck drop, and after that, no friends. So, looking forward to a great game. Let's go, let's go!
Boy. update. 1-0, you saw that. It's pretty one-sided, I would say. So hopefully it stays that way. But so far so good. Vegas looks really fast. The Chicago's defense not that great, so we'll see how the game plays out. But I expect it to look like this for the rest of the time.
Birthday goal.
Come on, birthday boy.
End of the first period, pretty one-sided, like I said earlier. It's only 1-0 still. I'm sure Vegas will probably score again. They just got to keep their foot on the gas and go into the second period playing the way they started the first period. I'll see you guys in the second period. Let's go.
The second period is brought to you by Toyota. It's Toyota time.
this period, 1-1. They're still kind of outplaying them, but it happens. Just gotta get it back, take the lead back, and so we'll see. End of the second period, and something about the Golden Knights right now is they're just terrible in the second period. Played bad, got bad results. They're losing 2-1 now, and if they don't come out in the third period play a lot better, they might lose this game, and that would be bad because the Blackhawks are a bad team. So they just got to play better and get a tying goal and go from there, but man, they need to play much better. Still 2-1. They just need to gotta find a tying goal. Come on.
big.
Well, that was unfortunate. They just played bad after the first period, which sucks because Chicago's not that good. So it is what it is. We'll get it next time. And then, thanks for watching. If you like the video, like it. If you want to see more, subscribe. And I will see you guys next game day. All right, bye.